Okay, hey guys, what's up?
Assault team,
it is
grab the flag
cheesy,
and get it to airstrike.
Or
not, over. Yes.
And anyway, I'm gonna be doing this video. This is Spring Street, and I'm gonna show you guys all like a bunch of secret spots that you can get to, or not get to, but like things that give you the advantage on the other team. Just kind of like not glitches or anything, but just things that like if you know about like them, it's easier to kill people, or like you could just be sneakier, blah blah blah. I'll just show you some like tricks on this map that help in like tournaments and stuff. Keep in mind, this is pre-update, like the big update. So in the big update, they're gonna be changing a lot of things in the maps. So like, yeah, it'll just be different. Anyway, so if you guys want, I'll do more of these kinds of videos. But just comment if you want me to. If you don't, then I won't do any more. But anyway, so right here, if you're on attack, you know, you gotta get the flag over, and there's someone in that window. If you're sneaky enough, you can pop him right in the head if he's watching you. And, yeah, also, did you hear how I just heard her footsteps? Gotta make sure you guys are wearing headphones if you play this game, because it really helps a lot. Let's see. I'll go over here. There's, like, this little frag location. Sometimes, up in that window, that's called Sniper Window up there. And if there's a guy up there, you can actually kill him. You can actually frag him. I'll throw a flash so I don't waste my frag. But right there, that goes right in to here. Right there. So keep that in mind.
Grenade!
You can
move!
Hop out this window. You guys know that already.
Need a medic!
Yeah, let me show you some more spots. Also, I mean, like, if you suck at the game, like, then this isn't gonna, like, make you pro or anything, but, like, it will help, you know, if you know these little spots. Oh, yeah, another thing, don't run, like, if you're on
the
side, people will snipe you, people who are really good. Don't do this. Like, and I slid because I didn't want to get shot, but people are gonna be watching. See, there he is. You know, just don't run straight across like that, because they'll usually pop you right in the head. Like, as I can. This is a pretty good spot. So, like, people... I'll show you where it leads to, but you can look right here, and you can shoot through that, I know? And you can see the crack and see if anyone's standing there. Let me show you where that leads. You can go... It leads right there. So if someone's sitting right here, crouched, and you can even shoot back if you're good enough. Oh. Here's another spot. You can aim through this little crack right here if you lean, and if someone turns the corner, shoot him right in the face. Hey, I'll show you another spot if I don't get shot. This is really hard to do, I'll show you, but it's really difficult to actually pull off.
Medic!
And these guys are going too pro. I was gonna do this in like a server with nobody in it, but like I couldn't just find an empty, like I found an empty server, but then I wasn't able to just like play on there. You know, without, this guy thinks he's so pro, too. I don't want to, like, let him win, but, like, I want to show you guys these spots.
Yeah,
let me show you. It's really hard to pull off this one I'm about to show you, but, like, if you can, then it's awesome. If someone's, like, this lands over at the Hummer. I'll show you where it lands after I throw it. It's a grenade. Ah, here we go. All right. And if you throw it right, jump. I threw it wrong. Anyway, the idea is it's supposed to go over that roof. See, it stopped halfway, but usually it lands like right there. And that's a really key spot. People are always standing there. So if you can pull that grenade throw off, you can take out somebody. And if this is in a tournament, like I said, that's really helpful. So yeah, keep in mind you can also look both ways. Never speak alone. When it does not exist. Take advantage of my own little... He's... Fired me out. What the... I could have sworn I shot him in the head. Also, if you're leaning around corners, like hit Q kind of often to spot out people. Oh yeah, and if you're picking people up, lay down Need Gosh, a medic. I was trying to show you something. Jeez. If you're picking people up, make sure you lay down, and I'll show you why. He'll probably win if I try and show you, but I'm going to do it anyway. One, if you're laying down, you can kind of crawl into the body, and it kind of disguises you. And two, here, I'll show you right now. If you're laying down, he starts picking up, and the camera doesn't move at all. Like, you can still see straight ahead. If you're, like, crouched or standing, the animation will make you look down.
Defend the flag and block extract.
What a piece of crap. Hang on. No, I can't let him win. I will refuse to let this kid win. He used to be in my clan. He left. Oh, here's a cool thing. You can frag right down that alley if you make this toss. Although, also keep in mind, people who are up in that window, that sniper window, can shoot you from here. See? And I can't even really see up there because it's just they have the advantage. So just keep that in mind. Jeez. I had no clue who that guy was going to be. Gosh. Let me try and think. Yeah, keep that revive tactic. Keep that revive tactic in mind.
I'm hurt!
Jeez, kid. Hey, can we redo that map? Vote options. Yeah, I wanna restart. Yeah, sweet, okay. Cause there's still some more things I wanna show you guys. Yeah, that revive thing though, that really does help. Ah, crap. I'm actually gonna pause this video because it's about to cut into like this army ad and it's really loud and it's like, you know, it's just really loud. You'll see. Yeah, well, this isn't too bad. It's a pretty catchy song.
Support the U.S. Army.
Yeah, I'm really excited for the new update of America's Army coming out. You know, it's going to be pretty sweet.
Captain Rachel.
Yeah, it's going to be sweet. Come on. I do not want to be on his team. I want to kill him. Because I got to show you like two more things and then I'm just going to freaking wreck this kid. I'll go on defense first because it's easier. I have to beat him. I must. See, look, it's this warm-up. This is what I tried to do whenever I joined on my own. Joined a server on my own, it wouldn't let me. So I had to... Let's see, we got 50 seconds. Let me show you some cool things. Alright, so if you're sitting here, this wall is shoot-through, okay? If anything's made out of this kind of, like, wood material, it's shoot-through. So if someone's sitting right here, you know, if they're, like, over in this area, you can even, if you, like, get close enough, you can, like, see, like, if you crouch down, if you're on these stairs, so yeah, you can see, you can shoot through that, you know, you can position yourself, and you can shoot through, and then also they can shoot back, though, so be careful, they can easily, just as easily shoot back. If you're standing right here and you throw a frag over this, like, it's just wood here, but if you make it right through here, it'll land, so, like, whenever you're throwing the frag, make it go, like, you guys can kind of see, like, trajectories, you know. I mean, all these roofs, some of them are, like, covered and some of them are not. Let's see. You can obviously, the hotel is pretty nice. I think that's pretty much. I mean, there's a lot of secrets that are just, well, not secrets, like, just helpful little spots that you can use. Keep in mind, like, this kind of wall isn't shoot through. Like, because you can just see how it's too thick. You know, I can't shoot through that, and also it's metal right there. This is, you can shoot through this. Always remember that. And over, oh yeah, here, if you run quick enough, you can throw that and jump and land it. And right onto the flag. So I'll show you where the mark is. I got always zip up bodies, by the way, because then they, see, like, that was where it landed. And it would have totally killed the guy if I would have rushed. I'll rush this next time and I'll show you. And wow, my aim was off. Yeah, I'll rush this time and I'll frag that guy right before he gets the flag. It'll be hilarious. If I'm running the flag, there's a way that you can run the flag to where they can't spam nade you. But, here, let me show you. And this, who's this Angelica? Like, they are not muchos gudos. No offense, I mean, I'm sure they're just starting out. Nope, they're level 16. No excuses. Alright, if you rush it, you might be able to get it. And you gotta jump. Don't forget to jump! Alright. Touchdown. Zipping works the same way, by the way. If you're laying down and you zip, like, you can still kind of see ahead. Like, just laying down whenever you're doing anything like that really helps, but reviving doesn't change your view at all, so. Anyway, I think that's all the secrets. If I think of any... Well, not secrets. Jeez. It's all the, if you're in this room, like, here is a really good spot. If you're on your own and you have to defend, you can stand here and you can watch there. You can lean, watch there. So those are all covered. You can lay down, watch there. And if someone comes to that window, you can shoot them. So, I mean, you got all your spots covered and you're guarding the flag or the extract point. So just, that's a good spot. If you're, like, if your whole team's relying on you and you're the last one alive, then that's a good spot, so. I totally missed.
Need a medic!
Oh, jeez. I thought I was going up against Silentium over on the window. Burn, burn, burn. Alright, let's, we got this. Yeah, but the next opt-in test, I think, they haven't released the date when that's going to be, but it will be soon. And apparently, there's going to be an AK they're going to release for trying out. Can't wait to try that. Oh, I made it. But they were not there. Whoa, baby.
Medic!
Gosh. Yeah, if I had anything to talk about, I would. I just don't have anything to speak about. Usually there's things going on, but... I haven't made any videos recently. I guess I can explain why. I've been working on my server a lot. I think I may have already mentioned this, but I'll mention it again. I've just been busy working on that. And I have work.
Team, you're on defense.
And I go out places sometimes, so... Videos just hasn't been something I can do. This is something that I can just record, though. Like, it's really simple and fun to do. It doesn't take it really much thinking. And it's entertaining to some people. So, yeah, anyway, I hope you guys found this video helpful. I'm probably not going to find any more spots, so if you want to just stop watching now, if that's the only reason you're watching, then you can. But the rest of this, I'm just going to ride this out. Hopefully I can beat this kid. If not, he is better than me, and he's probably been playing less than I have. Or for less time. Although I was never, like, a pro at this game. Some people are just, like, headshot, headshot, headshot type of guys. I never understood them. Although, all I gotta do is defend, so, like, I'm just gonna watch this flag. And as soon as they pick it up, I'm gonna know that he's there, so. I'll watch my back here. Listen for footsteps. Think of anything else to talk about. WC, if you guys want to join our clan, you are welcome to. I don't think we have a website up right now, but you guys can just comment. If you're just like, hey, I want to join your clan, then alright. There's no age limit, but you just have to not act like a little kid. And if you do act like a little kid, then I'm sure you are aware of it. And if you're not, then I'm sorry, but yeah. Anyone can just apply, but not everyone gets accepted into it, so really we want to keep it like relatable. So like if you're just like really little, then you just won't relate to anybody, so I don't know. That's why. Also because little kids are usually really annoying. They ask a lot of questions that don't need to be asked, you know. I don't need to explain to you why little kids are annoying, but they are. And I'm not saying that 12-year-olds are annoying, because I know a lot of 12-year-olds who are very cool, and I think I was a cool 12-year-old, and I was fun, and pretty mature, but, and I'm just awesome. Did they just run it? Wow, he was quick. Dang, kid. bad idea. Bad idea, jeans. I am wearing them. Yeah, he got there faster than I expected him to. Yeah.
Hey, you're on defense. Defend the flag and block extract.
Block extract. Trenton. I need to, like, honestly, it's just because, like, I don't want to lose. So that's why I'm, like, not doing good. I know he's over here because I just saw him shoot. Alright, jeez, kid. Whoa, boy. Don't lose, Noah. You saw him miss, like, I was like...
She comes over to my team, so it's the best way.
I was, like, really low on health. And, you know, the lower you get on health, for those of you who don't know... You, like, get shakier. Like, right now I'm, like, zooming and I'm just kind of, like, breathing. But if I get really low on health, then, like, it becomes more Someone just texted me. I don't know where my phone is, but I just heard it. I did not hurt it. I heard it. I can't stand people like that. Like, they correct you when you say ain't. I ain't mad. I ain't mad. No, you are not mad. Do not say ain't. You sound stupid when you say ain't. It's like, I just... think I'm talking. You're being too judgmental. I'm not too judgmental. I am very judgmental. Oh my. You're the worst human. I don't know where they are. Oh, hey, here's a cool thing you can do. If you do it right. You never do. Oh, I just did it right. And then I was talking about how I didn't do it right. Oh, here we go. See, look. And I'm like perched up. And I like see people. Aw, man. Those people who actually stopped watching whenever I said I won't find anything else cool. Like, just missed out a lot. I need to not be here, though. He's already rushed it, I bet. Ah, whew, it scared me. I'm just gonna hold off, then. You can kind of see right here. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Someone just joined that was, like, had stuff. I need to... Hang on. I gotta find my phone. No. Latin is important. He does not have his... Shit. Oh gosh, that did not happen the way I wanted it to. Shoot, where's my freaking phone? Jeez, someone's messaging me, that's pissing me off. Why can't I find my phone? Oh, this is not good. Hang on. Oh, is my cat laying on it? Get out of here, kitten. You little kitty cat. Oh my gosh, where's my phone? Oh, it's not good. Where is it? How did I lose my phone? Am I that, like, retarded? Jeez.
Grab the flag and get it to extract. Over.
Alright, whatever. Let's go. Hoo-ah. Oh, I'm not gonna try and rush it because he's gonna.
Got eyes on enemy. Securing. X-ray.
Couldn't get down, jeez. Ah! I'm too preoccupied trying to find my freaking phone. Where is it? Like, what did I do with it? I'll tell you one thing. I'm not gonna lose. It may look like I'm about to lose, but it's just because I'm warming up, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm, like, spinning around trying to find my phone. Oh, well, screw it.
Assault team, grab the flag.
I don't think I even need it. I was just kind of freaking out. If you lost your items. Ah, thank you. Xenox is actually thinking. Jeez, that guy's my best friend now.
Security.
Got that. X-ray. Oh, I'll show you one last trick, unless I lose. No, even if I lose, I can still show it to you. One last trick. It does help a lot. It saves a lot of time. Well, that's one thing. It usually, if you just don't be afraid and just go for it, you most likely will make it. I scored that many times, all the time, and people are always like, "What? I hit you?" It's like, "Yeah, well." All right, here, let me show you. You can save time whenever you're grabbing the flag if you jump and grab it. Like if you grab it while you're in the air, you let go really fast. Let me show you. So like usually I stop for a second to like, and my hand reaches out, but if I just jump. See, like, I took no time, just picked it up and went. That saves you from getting blown up a lot. And they're just going to be camping me out, and they're going to wait for me to come to them because they're smart. Ah, crap, he got me. I bleed out too fast. Jeez, kid. They got me. Son, they got us.
Grenade! Boom!
Oh gosh, they did indeed get us. I need to move from this location. I need to be moving. I know they're gonna just blow my head off as soon as I turn this corner. What else can I do? Ah! Ah, good shot. Even though that was a garbage shot, she took her like all the shots in the world just to kill me, but where's my phone? I cannot find it. Did you guys, wait, I was about to ask you guys a question that you can answer.
Grab the flag and get it.
This makes me sad. I want my phone back. You know, I really should have picked a different weapon now that I really, like, I really think about it.
Securing X-ray.
I need to definitely grab that. Oh no. I need to pull back. Let's try and do this, okay? We got it, okay?
Medic!
Jeez! Wow, how did you do that?
I'm honest, I have no idea.
That's usually the excuse. I don't know. Alright, whatever. Good game. Yeah, I think those are all the spots though, so I'm not gonna do that again, but thank you guys for watching, and if this helped, then leave a like, you know, whatever. That's it. Yep. Peace. We